Hi everyone, I hope you're having a good 2013 so far. And in this video, I'm going to show you everything I got for Christmas. So let's get started. For Christmas, I got a lot of money from my mom and my grandma and grandpa, which I'm going to use some of that money to go to Idaho this summer and see my best friend Anna Coles, which her name's Amber, but she goes by Anna Coles on Tumblr and Twitter. So go follow her on both of those if you have, because she's awesome. And I'm gonna get the rest of the money to go to Idaho for my birthday, so I'm really excited. But for Christmas, I also got One Direction credit cards from my mom. I collect these. These are my third pack, and my mom knew I was collecting these, so she got me a pack. Also, I got two phone covers from my mom, which are a mustache with the pink hearts and purple background. This came from Rue 21. It's super cute. My mom thought it was super cute, so she got this for me. And then my other one was Hello Kitty. It came from Kohl's. It's super cute. And my mom got this one for me too. And I love Hello Kitty. And both of these covers are for iPhone. And then I also got this movie, Holiday Engagement, which has Hilary Duff and A-Song and Diana DeGarmo. I only seen half of this movie, but I thought it was really good. This came from Hallmark, and my mom thought it was a really good movie too, so she got it for me. I haven't watched this yet since I got it, since it's not the holidays anymore, but I have opened it and will be definitely watching this next year. I also got this Hello Kitty ornament with the lovely pink skin. It came from FYE, and I didn't know I was getting this until I opened it. My mom thought it was cute, so she got it. And then I ended up getting a Kohl's gift card, which I used it already and got a Hello Kitty pink sweats, just which need to be hung because they're kind of long on me. And then I got this Hello Kitty sweater, which I love, and I've been wearing a lot since I got it. It's really comfortable and warm, so I'm glad I bought this. And then I ended up getting this, which is one of these speakers, which came from Toys R Us, and I'm all about this. And it's, it has my earphone on it, and it's accessible on direction. And I need to use speakers, so my mom got me this, which I love it. And I also got a Starbucks gift card, which I already used. It came from my uncle. I also got money from him too, but I used a gift card already since this was Starbucks. And then I ended up getting Hello Kitty slippers. Here's one of them. I got these from my sister. I was surprised when I got them because I already had a pair just like it. So what I am doing is keeping these, and then just letting my niece Hannah use my smaller pair of the two when she comes over, so they will get used. And these are really comfortable and warm, and I love them. And then I ended up getting these towels, these Christmas towels. I haven't used them yet, but I got these from this lady I bowl with. They're cute, and I can use them every year. And then I ended up getting two Hello Kitty shirts from my mom, which came from Walmart. I wore them already, at least once. And then I ended up getting One Direction pillowcase, which one side has the lads and then the other side says I heart, and I really wanted that like really bad since I love One Direction, so I got it for Christmas from my mom, and it came from Claire's, and now I can sleep with the boys every night since I've gotten that pillowcase. I just love it. And then right before Christmas, I ended up getting a pair of One Direction pajamas, which had the lads in the front of the shirt. And then on the pants, it has 1D all over it, and then it says, and it has hearts. I've been wearing those a lot, and I can, like, sleep with the boys every night too with those pajamas. And then I think that's all that I got for Christmas. So now I'm gonna show you everything I got with my money.
First off, I got this
Big Bang Theory Soft Kitty ornament right here. I got this from FYE, it's super cute. And when I saw it, I had to get it. And I can use this every year since I have it now.
So I will be using it. And then I ended up getting some DVDs, which I got, let's see. I got 3 One Direction DVDs. The first one is One Direction All For You, loads of interviews.
I got this at FYE. I have not seen this yet, but it is open. So I'm gonna have to watch this one sometime. And then I ended up getting One Direction, The Only Way Is Up. I have not seen this yet, but it's open too. And I'm gonna have to watch this one sometime too. I also got One Direction Up All Night, the live tour. This came from Target. And when I got it, it was the very last one on the shelf. So I was excited that I was the last one to get this. And I have not seen this yet, but I heard it's like really good, so I'm gonna have to watch this one too soon. I also got The Cosby Show Season 8 on DVD. And this came from FYE. And I love The Cosby Show, and I did not have the season yet, so I got it. They are having a good deal. Buy one used DVD and get the other one for $1. So I ended up getting King of the Hill Season 5 on DVD. I love this show so much. I have seasons 1 through 3, but I don't have 5 yet, so I got 5. And I've watched some of this one so far, and I have not watched The Cosby Show Season 8 yet, but I'm going to have to. And so I'm happy I got those. They both came from FYE, and I ended up getting Expose, the interview, One Direction, 70 minutes of interviews with the boys. I have listened to this already, the whole thing, and I loved it. It was really good and really funny. And I recommend you getting this, or everyone getting this, if you love One Direction, because it's like really good. And I'm glad I got it. And then I ended up getting this Niall doll. I told myself I was never gonna get a One Direction doll, but when I was at Target, I had to get this when I saw it because the price was $5.06. It was a steal of a deal because they're normally like $20 or more. So I got this one. I saw it on the shelf and I passed it up, and plus it's my favorite Niall. So I got this one, and I'm not taking this out of the box because I don't want to get it ruined. And then I also ended up getting One Direction, a year with One Direction, exclusive new photos and interviews. I got this from Walmart. I love it because it talks about One Direction and tells about each lap. Let's see. Here's my favorite Niall. I love this. I've read most of the stuff already in this book, but I'm glad I got this. And then I got One Direction headphones. I've been wanting these, and I like told myself to think about it, and I did, and I ended up getting these at Walmart. I decided to get them. They're pretty good quality, and I use these a lot since I got them, and they're really comfortable to wear. And plus, they're One Direction. I love One Direction. And then I got One Direction dog tag, which is a Nile one. I told myself I was not going to get this either, but I love Nile and I wanted to get it, so I got it. So, and then I ended up getting Hello Kitty curtain. I have one, and then I have another one that I got because after I put that one up, I decided I needed another one, so I got that, and then I ended up getting a matching comforter that goes with it, because since I already have the matching sheets and pillowcase for it. And then I ended up getting the poster right behind me from Toys R Us. I fought for the price on the poster because they were telling me it was $8 when, no, it was $6, so I'm happy I got this. I end up getting the puzzle, which looks exactly like the poster, which I already done last night, and it was pretty easy and it looks pretty cool. I tweeted a picture last night, if you haven't seen it. And then I ended up getting this body pillow case, body pillow, and has all the lads on there. I needed a new one since I only have one, which is a purple one, so I got that one. When I saw that one, I really had to buy it because it had lads on it. And since I'm obsessed with One Direction, I just got that. And then I ended up getting this Big Bang Theory Uno game. It's almost exactly like the original Uno game, but it has a little different things you do in there. But it's pretty much exactly the same. I love this, and I've played this like a few times. It was worth buying. I got this at my mall, so yes. And then I ended up getting One Direction phone cover, which came from Toys R Us. I love it. It only has Niall, Liam, and Louie on there, and the big picture. Since you can't fit all five lads, you can inter-switch the back. So for the group picture, you gotta keep it there, but you can interchange the lads. And these are my three favorite of the lads, so they're on there. But I do have the Zayn and Harry one too. I love this, and I've been using this ever since I got it. And then I ended up getting two tattoos out of a machine when I was there getting my phone cover, so I got this Nile one. I laughed when I got that because it was my favorite. He's my favorite, so I got it. That's why I laughed. And then I ended up getting a group one, which is awesome. I got this One Direction 1D shirt. It says I love 1D. I got it. I was gonna get Take Me Home purple shirt with the lads on it, but they were out of my size, so I ended up getting this pink one. This says I love 1D. I've been wanting this one, so I got it. And then I ended up getting this One Direction shirt, which I love and I've wore a couple times. Both of the shirts I showed you came from Hot Topic, And I got that black one when they were having a $10 shirt day. So I was like really excited to go get the shirt. And I think that's all that I got with my money. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel and to this video. And until next time, bye!